A woman who had a severe peanut allergy went on a flight, and the cabin crew refused to make an announcement about her severe allergy. Because of this, the woman went and bought every single pack of peanuts on the plane, simply so that she could stop anyone from opening them. It ended up costing $185. And you know what? $185 not to die? Sounds like a steal to me. Obviously, what the crew did was wrong, so I'm sure she got her money back. Maybe even a free flight, too.